Hello, my name is Luisa Jimenez. My birthday is on April 23rd, 2002. I have a twin sister and 3 older brothers and a family of 9. Something important that impacted my life was Tom Brady winning his first of 6 Super Bowls on February 3rd, 2002. Tom Brady is an NFL quarterback considered the greatest of all time. He was the most winning quarterback in NFL history. Tom Brady was the 199th pick of the 2000 NFL draft. Now you may be wondering why an athlete winning his first championship impacted my life. His story means so much to me because of how much success he has attained. My dad is the biggest Tom Brady fan, and he has always told my siblings and I to never give up and to keep working for what we want. During the 2002 football season, he only went into the game because Drew Bledsoe got injured, and there is when he took advantage of his opportunity. He was always counted out, but he knew that working for what he wanted would help him reach his goals and not give up. Through Tom Brady winning his 6 Super Bowls, I learned to always stay prepared. For example, during high school, I would always be ready for my tests and quizzes, and I would make A's on them. I also learned that no matter what the world says, if you keep your eyes on Jesus and keep working for what you want, God has a plan for all of us. You never start something you won't finish, and you never quit no matter what.